my scholarship project was all focused around nutrition, so really linked to my day job, and it was split into three main parts. So first of all was just to go out to the project that's based in Western Kenya and just understand their diets and understand what it is that they eat on a daily basis, and then secondly understand any nutrition gaps, so what they're not eating enough of, what they're eating too much of, and then thirdly create a nutrition tool that can be then shared back with communities which have these key nutrition messages on that can change their dietary behaviour in the future. I got to visit lots of different community groups, meet government nutritionists from the Ministry of Health, and visit local food markets to really understand nutrition from lots of different angles. People at the very beginning of this project, they didn't have enough calories, so actually to them calories were survival and they were critical, and what was important to them was keeping a baby alive for the first 1,000 days. And then as this project progressed, actually the quality of the calories, not the quantity of calories, was more important. What my three main takeaways were: people need to eat more fruit and vegetables, more variety. They actually need to limit their intakes of salt and sugar and just try out new recipes. My recommendation was to create some really visual assets that can be used, so posters, for example. They have some posters now and flip charts, but making them a lot more engaging, and also creating booklets. And those booklets can then be shared on an individual level as well as a group level, and have lots of different interesting recipes for people to try. One of the nutrition support groups that I visited, one of the members of the group, she was called Elizabeth, and she was really, really proud to show me her food products that she makes and she sells. All of her products are called Victorious, and I asked her why actually they're called Victorious, and she said, oh, because I felt really victorious when I set up this brand, this company. She sells flour, she sells sesame and peanut butter that she's made, she's crowned, and then she sells that, and it's really, really popular. Tastes great as well. I was lucky enough to try some. And then what was also really great is later on in the week I went to one of the local food markets and actually got to see her selling her products and seeing how successful that those products were. For me, that really stands out, because she just was so happy that she went from actually not being able to produce these foods at all to producing enough to have a branded product that she then sells and makes profit from. So I'll always remember her. The work that they do out there is just amazing, and just the work that Sendercard do in general is amazing.